Ryan just fucked me raw.
Hi guys, it's May Birch.
It's Ryan.
It's Ryan from the Ryan documentary.
So we're just gonna get to know Ryan a little bit. Why do you go to college?
How do you feel about Amish people?
What the fuck?
Ryan, are you mewing right now?
I am not mewing, bro.
Jacqueline, you think he's mewing?
Yeah, I think he's mewing.
You don't even know what
Show the jawline. Show the jawline. Oh, that's crazy,
what
bro.
Do you think that he
it's Stan. Bad. What the fuck? Yo, Stan's guest appearance. Yo, Stan, I got a question, bro. Are you the best hooper in USF history?
Bro, what is this for?
It's for the documentary, bro. The Ryan documentary.
Okay.
What's your name?
Hi, my name's Danton. Danton Wynn.
If you had to fuck one person here, would you fuck?
If I could fuck one person here, it would have to be either Mr. Ryan Singh or Mr. Jacob Adams.
Okay. Levi got here. Levi's arrived. And there's his little talking stage.
Hi.
Sorry. Bro, y'all want the Ryan interview?
Sure, bro. I'm down.
What's up, guys?
I'm Levi.
I'm Ari.
Nice to meet you. So welcome to the Ryan Show.
I'm in college.
What's the freakiest thing you've done?
You gotta go deeper for that one, bro.
What are you guys been up to all night?
Ooh.
What have you guys been up to these last couple?
They've been
hours.
Listening to Radiohead back to back.
Oh, we watched Scott Pilgrim.
We watched Scott Pilgrim.
That's a fire movie.
We watched Superbad. Superbad is a good movie.
Yeah. My last question: if you're gonna die tomorrow, what's a piece of advice you wanna give?
Ooh.
To the camera?
Okay.
Right here.
Sounds good.
A short interview. You freaky?
Depends on the situation. Who's asking?
What's the freakiest thing you've done?
Oh man, it was back in the summer of 14, bro.
I never thought of that. Actually, I did think of that. Yeah. Huh?
Trevor, you freaky?
I did that 2 hours ago.
I don't know what you're talking about. Me and Jacob, or Jacob Slipback, rather.
What at least?
Well.
It's recording. Let it close.
Wait, how are we gonna get open it and
fucking that
I did. Shh.
Oh my
god. I didn't open it, I just went like this.
Oh my god, bro.
I don't wanna be stuck in
the Ryan.
I'm here.
Bro, I'm gonna be late to class because I got stuck in a fucking elevator, bro.
Here. Give us a call back, okay?
Okay.
Alright, bye.
Well, anything to say?
I didn't do anything, bro.
Welcome to the Jacqueline interview, guys. You want to say anything, Jacqueline? You want to introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Jacqueline. Computer engineering.
Okay, let's get into Dan.
I've
never done anything. Okay.
If you had to fuck one person here,
wow.
Who would you fuck? It's okay, Jacqueline. Oh, why are you looking at Jacob?
Yo!
Jacob.
No.
Who is it? Just say the name.
Okay, move. Here, back up a little bit. You guys just gotta get sturdy, bro. That's it. Okay. Ready, Dan?
All right, let's go.
Let's do it.
What the fuck?
Come on.
We're put on the duster.
This is like autism activities, bro.
Say start.
Start.
Oh, hey, babe. I'm feeling hungry. I'm feeling a little. What? I'm feeling a little peckish today. You want to go to IHOP?
Welcome back to the Ryan documentary. We have another guest today, Samuel Adam. Thank you.
I need to speak up.
Speak up, buddy. I'm blessed to be here. Shit, what's your deepest fantasy? What's your biggest kink?
Shit.
You gotta say it. What's your like biggest kink?
Shit, like my biggest kink.
The May Birch documentary.
What's it gonna like? What
is it like the Blair Witch?
For? Yeah, the May Birch documentary.
Please don't let this out once I like run for president. That would be great.
Okay, Jess.
Why are you running for president?
Because
that'd be a great
Evan.
Moment.
Everyone's gonna see this. What do you have to say?
Fuck bitches. Get
money. Welcome to the Ryan interview. I'm with my guest.
Say your names.
Oh, Shakira. I'm Jay.
What's your name?
Shakira.
Shakira?
So that's Anthony.
All right, that's Anthony. All right, let's get deep right now. What's the freakiest thing you want to do?
Can I say that on air?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
I don't know which one to quantify. You go first.
Say the freakiest thing you want to do or...
Meet you and Dan.
Okay, wait, there's already a long list of things that I have done.
Just name one. Name one. Pick the craziest. Difficult.
Okay, is being recorded the crazier one, or is having sex in a golf course bathroom?
Okay,
there we go.
We'll cut it off. So, if you were to die tomorrow, what's some word of advice you want to give everyone out there?
Don't do kids, and don't do drugs, kids.
Here with the May Birch interview.
What up, guys? It's again Ryan from the Ryan documentary. You want to introduce yourself?
I'm May Birch.
Are you though?
Yeah, I am.
Okay.
Yeah. Biggest regret you've had in life?
Men.
Bro, hey. We gotta cut the interview. The storm. What are you looking for?
Okay, so. Ideally, Disintegration by The Cure.
Okay,
but
we gotta go find out.
Yep, let's go find out. We'll be over here. Guys, we got 17 seconds. Ooh, we gotta head in the door. Good one. We got pornography. Unfortunately, it does not look like they have Disintegration. But that's okay, because I have some good albums in here.
Back to the Ryan documentary. I'm out here in the Bay. It's beautiful.
Last night, had a vision. All the floors.
should never rock with a crazy mind. Just make sure you do it, don't ask me why. Shoot for the moon, don't mind the sky. If you miss, you're a star. If you land, you die. You know you can't turn back the hands of time, but if you could, maybe you share the shine a little. Greetings, miss, how do you do? The honor is mine. They call me Joey D. Chills, and I noticed you're fine. I seen you mingling with them common folk like you was a star. So I made my way over here just to see who you are. I think you're cool, and I like your style. Ain't seen a girl like you in a while. Get your friends, you can meet my friends. And my friend, one does, do you have a twin? Does she like men or she like girls? It really don't matter up in his world. But back to us, no hesitation. Let me jot down.